I'm happy President Uhuru Kenyatta has today talked about universal health coverage by 2022, when everybody should be covered by medical insurance. But my government is ahead. Because we have started this year. We are at the forefront of the fight of the rights of the elderly persons. Because this year we have provided money to pay NHIF contributions for all old men and all old women who have attained the age of 75 years in May. We are focused on this group because through analysis, the older you are, the more likely you are to be sick. And it is the biggest challenge of the aged in Meru County is sickness, loneliness, and hunger. As a government, we are going to target this group because a human being is a human being, whether young or old. And we should not forget that these people are the ones who brought us where we are. So my government will start with them. If we have enough budget next year, we shall lower this age to the age of 70 so that we can have more people covered as we wait for the president to cover the rest of the groups. Let me also take this opportunity to thank God for touching the heart of the former Prime Minister, Raila Odinga, and persuading him to abandon his dangerous and ill-fitted attempt to be reinstalled as the President of Kenya. Kenya is not ripe for revolution and bloodshed. We want the peace and the prosperity. And we are happy that Uhuru has now been left in peace to implement his ambitious economic agenda, which has been spelled out in the four pillars that he talked about today in his speech.